And towards God, I breathe a prayer of